I don't want to go in there. I don't cook good. No. Hey guys, Kieran here. I'm back with another episode of Let's Play Portal. And we're here in map 18. Now, ignore the inconsistencies. I tried to record this yesterday, and when I went to... I like opened up my videos folder at the end when I recorded it, and then there were more than one video file in the old thing. And yeah, there was more than one video file in the old video folder. Really. Yeah, funny that. So I tried to delete them, and accidentally deleted the video file for the video. And yeah, I looked in the recycle bin, and it wasn't there. The whole episode, everything I recorded, gone, not there. So yeah, that was a good move. Good move on my part. Oh yeah, and I also worked out several times how to do that bit, so right. We need to plop something here. Hit that, because that opens that weird door thing. And then we need to use the whoosh. You can actually do this at the beginning. There we go, that's how we get the cube. Now we gotta wait for that little platform. Yep. Come on. Come on. Hopefully I don't screw it up. Wow. So yeah, ignore the little inconsistencies. There should be a load of blood here, and these portals were wrong. Hey, turret. Not a turret, a camera. Right. Let's wait for this to go across again. Fucking heck. Right. Oh god. Wow. Right, let's pre-choose. Yeah. Orange, you go there. Wob 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 wob, come on moving platform. Wob 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 wob. These are really slow. Don't get caught in that thing again. Right, let's try not to fudge this up. This time. Whee! Whoa! Whoosh. Right. Yeah, as I said, when you first come in here, you can actually, like, skip all the bit, but it's probably not wise because there are guns. Yeah. Okay, if we need to head back over that side now to open that up again. Right. Waiting. Da 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 da. Waiting. Lots of waiting in this level. Right. What twonk? Why did you do that? You pressed the wrong button. Can I break this door with the cube? Let's see. Oh dear. That's not quite the result I was hoping for. These are not the droids you were hoping for. Should be able to pop. That's gonna be dangerous, man. Whoa! Hey there. Can I destroy the vital testing apparatus? Yes. No. You're not allowed. Alright. This bit. It's quite whooshy. You have to remember which portals you use. So this would be blue. And this would be orange. And blue. Wee. Disorientated, damn it. Don't move. Plop. Oh, this one's quite tricky actually. So orange. Don't move. Whoa!
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions.
Huh?
For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
When's the next Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar? Because I could really do that right now. Yeah. Alright. Whoa. 19.
The final test. You will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
I can eat cake with one hand. I'm perfectly capable of eating cake with one hand. Oh, I've seen this test before. Yeah! So we got a little moving platform. Huh. I could always do this as well. I could almost do this without the little platform. Not really though. You need the little platform. Oh no. Wasn't expecting it to come back, were you? Oh god, it's like bouncing over there now. Yeah, that thing can kill you, by the way. Hey. I will destroy all the vital testing apparatus I want, mate. Alright. Luckily we can just chill on there. Cake! Yum!
The test is now over.
The test is over.
Technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank
victory
incandescence.
I don't want to go in there. I don't cook good. No. I don't want to. No. I don't want to go in the oven. No. Don't cook me. No. I don't want to be cooked. Stop. Can I? Stop. Stop. I don't want to do. Oh, hang on. Oh, hang on. Can I just? Ow.
We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your
party?
Success.
Place I want to go to a party.
Ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area.
Oh yeah.
Party escort submission position, or you will miss the party.
Well, I want to do that. I don't want to. Party submission position. I don't want to do the party submission position. I want to just have a cheeky explore. It's like Nando's, slightly cheeky for some reason. Alright, up the stairs. They look a bit rickety. Because they are rickety. Can you get rid of this rubbish? Rubbish. Go over. Go. Well, oh. Rubbish. What am I doing? Let's just skip this. Oh, a door. A portal gun. Turret. Thing area. Right. Oh no, the door I need to use is back here. Oh dear. Hello? I'm in a room with a big fan. Two of them. It reminds me of Daylight, the bit where Stallone is like going down the old big fans for the tunnel. I love that movie, it's so good. Ooh, plop. Right, we wanna somehow get over onto there. Can I drop down, I guess? Because, this door is locked. Wrong side. What are you doing? Get your portals right, mate. Right, we won't go over there yet. Let's check out this. Oh, look. Black Mesa. Aperture. Closed. Wow. Awarded. Oh. Blah, blah, blah. Design inhibits ice. Nothing more. Huh. Less expensive. Black Mesa personnel. Wow, this is a lot of towers. What type of keyboard is this? Is this mechanical? Because I only use mechanical keyboards. You're coming with me. Into the poison. Well, would you look at that? They float. Didn't look at this room. I like looking at rooms. Is that weird? There's a door through here. Hey look, it's that room. None of these items are... Fudge off! None of these items are actually connected to the monitor. Or the tower. Everything's disconnected and it still remains functional. Unless it's wireless. These even aren't plugged in. I've only got 3 fans. Physics! What's in here? I guess another little spy room. What test is that? I can't tell. I can't actually tell. That's weird. Right. Now this door is unlocked. What's the point of doors which are unlocked from the inside? What's the point of this PowerPoint presentation to no one? There's no people in this facility at all. Right. Let's see here. We've boosted the anti-magnetic chromator to 105%. A bit of a gamble, but I need the extra resolution. I know, wrong game. Wonk. Okay, we need to get over there. Do we? No, that's the window. We need... Oh, I see. Hang on. Can we do that? Yeah. Use momentum! Ah, that's such a good mechanic. Nothing. No, no one's here. Whoa, whoa. Now that's a bit pessimistic, isn't it? Stupid handprint guy. Oh, what's this? This is broken. Well, that's weird. Whoa. Weird. Whoa. Oh. Plop.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
The test is over! I don't want to come back. No. I've got this far, mate. Geronimo! Oh. I don't want to hurry back. Me no there. Oh no, padlock. Oh dear. Right. Let's have a look. What's the point of this? Oh, why is that so white? There's no room in there. Oh. Plop. Alright. Now we can like literally just jump. I think. There we go. Cause we need to get on this thing. Yeah, that's it. Whoa! Ow! That's probably crushed foot. Crushed foot. Plop. Right. Ah. There we go. That's us across here. Loading. Right. Right. What's this corridor have for us? I don't think you think I'm going the way you think I'm going. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just following the rooms. It's usually what you do with video games. Wow, that's good. Yeah, and I guess we want to get up there, but the ladder's broken. The ladder is balked. Let's have a look in here first. Because why the hell not? A load of water, some computers, more pessimism. Extreme pessimism. Loads of beans. I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? I don't know. Well, was that supposed to be a joke? Probably. Plop. Let's try up here. No. Ah. Hello, yes, I am idiot. Idiota. Oh, I got squashed. No. Squidge. Alright, let's do it like this. Oh, that was weird. Whoa. This is weird. Right. No. Was I like, no way? I think there was a lot more screaming involved. No one's there. No one is here. I am a thingamajig of your imagination. What's this? Can we? I did it wrong. Wrong side, mate. Wrong side, mate. Mate, you're on the wrong side. See, the arrow clearly points here. Like that, you see. Ooh. I have no idea what the purpose of any of these machines would even be. I don't want to turn back. Watch your back. Watch your back. Watch your back. What the hell? Right. Give me a second. I'm back. I had to pee. You really didn't need to know that, do you? But hey. This reminds me of the old Gibbs processing plant from Half-Life 1. Well, that's what I called it. The Jeffro Gibbs processing plant. My words exactly. Right. Let's try and get a little bit higher. Get an higher, baby. Getting higher, baby. Getting higher, baby. And don't ever come down. Dugga 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 dugga. Dugga 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 dugga. Dugga dugga dug dug dug. Yeah. References. Oh yeah, we want to be in there. Right. Bee. Bonk. Flashback. Oh god! Smegging hell, that's the definition of disorientation. Right there. Right there, that is mega disorientating. Right. We're in another one of these areas, aren't we? Alright. Pipe. Did I go? Here I did. Right, we need. I think we need to hop down here and try not to die. Because. I'm not even thinking about this. Is it funny? Right. I wanna get. Oh yeah. I need to get up here. Okay. Okay, dokie. Oh, that's really close to comfort. Far too close. So we did the orange. You gotta be careful. And a hop. Just gotta know what distance you can jump, really. Alright. This arrow is pointing down, and that door has a keypad on it. Okay. Are we sure? I don't like the look of dropping down. Where are we dropping down to? Come on, load. What is this? Help. I'm just gonna take these barrels. I don't know why, but I'm gonna take some of this junk. Give me a second. You're coming with me, desktop PC. Hasn't even got a disk drive. Like, what the hell? It hasn't even got a disk drive. That's a turret. Oh god. Is that a Half-Life 1 sound? There we go. Right. That was terrible. Hey, turret. Try not to get shot. Here, have your dead friend. Here, have a desktop computer. Right. We need to bring up there. Whee! What? Right. That's not very nice.
Don't end up here. Can you hear me?
Hello.
No, I can't hear you. Hey, do you wanna? I'm having trouble with physics objects. Hey, do you wanna go down here? Hey, do you wanna? Hey, do you wanna? Hi. Do you wanna go here? I don't. I don't know what I was trying to achieve there, but oh well. Oh yeah, maybe we wanna go up here, don't we? Yes. Hop. So what's with all these weird turret fixie places? I can get it. Big exit sign. Oh. Hello?
Put me down.
There you go, I put you down. Okay. Again. We seriously, that is such a cool gameplay mechanic. Ah, that's a door.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this.
Oh yeah?
I'm kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you.
Are you?
And all the cake is gone.
Really?
You don't even care.
No, I don't.
This is your last chance.
Some weird robot chicken shape guy failed, apparently, if you look. Yeah. And why do you need so many desktop PCs? What the hell? Okay. Let's close the door behind you. It's behind us. It's good etiquette. So with these chairs. Huh. More computers. See? They don't need them. Seriously, I could chuck it up there. It's not on me head. Right. What's this do? Oh, hey, Mr. Ball Guy. What's that thing? That was bloopy. The hell? Oh, I see. It got some kind of rocket? Hey, Mr. Rocket Guy. Alright, I'm out of here. Sorry. Okay. What's through door number 2? Admittance door for personnel only. Danger. Contaminated area. Yeah, I don't see any problem with that. Oh, glass window. I know! We've got a rocket launcher guy who could do this job perfectly. Hey, Mr. Rocket Launcher guy, could you do that? Thanks. Alright, actually make sure it's in line with the window. Just about. Yeah! And then just so no one gets hurt. Just do that. Over here. Right. Oh. Do I want to go into a vent covered in blood? Seriously, that is a lot of handprints. I don't want to go back there though. Okay. Fine. Word vomit. Well, noise vomit. Okay, this is probably the perfect point to end today's video. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, all that YouTube shiz is appreciated. Thanks for watching, and toodle pips.